know I love you, gents.
This calendar ain't on you. I'm starting to think it is. What else, bro? Give me a rundown.
Basically, you could overheat. And if that happens, well, that's the whole experimental mystery part. I'm not exactly sure what could happen.
You're not filling me with confidence here, Kohler.
No, don't say that. You can mitigate the risks by permanently disconnecting one of your more standard issue AUGs. One for every new AUG you decide to try out. In fact, as your doctor, I highly encourage you to test your limits.
I'll keep that in mind. That's all I need.
Yo, bro. Yo, for the AUGs, did you get to the AUG enhancements yet? Oh, you didn't get to the upgrades? Oh my gosh, bro. I'm not even that far, dude. I'm at the part where literally, now this is the weird thing. I'm at the part where you talk to this dude, and his name is Kohler, and he's able to give you, reset your system and get and show you, like, hidden AUGs, or whatever, but to be able to activate the AUGs, you gotta deactivate other AUGs, and it says that you permanently deactivate them. So, I was wondering if, like, is it really permanent? And it seems like it is. It's weird. Like, there's a tree of augmentations you can pick from, bro, and it's pretty wild. There's a lot of crazy powers that you can choose from that makes the game so much easier. I mean, it's just a lot more fun. Yeah. Take a close look at it when you do it. And definitely pay attention to what the scientist tells you, because I didn't understand what he was saying, but there are definitely things like there's only a certain amount of points you have, certain amount of praxis that you start with, and definitely there's a couple of augs that you must have for the game. Yeah, but if you activate some, oh sorry, it's so weird, bro. When you look at it, just let me know what you think. Read everything you can, because it's a lot, dude. It's a lot, man. It's a little overwhelming, but I'm gonna get it. All right, let me know. I gotta get off the phone. All right. Bye.
Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
I just want the, like, line taken out of there. I don't care about her comments being there. That's okay. It's going off on some of them, but it's only when I delete all of the section.
I'll take care of the lines. They won't see them in the final.
It's fine. It's just I want to be able to know that I took care of it when I'm go scrolling through and going back and forth. But it's fine.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Nice time for a walk.
My friend's papers. Unless you're looking for trouble, keep moving.
Papers.
I was lucky to get them.
These papers are out of date.
I got them last week.
Shit.
Expired.
Hard as it may be to believe, I don't
things
care what
so
bad has to say to me.
That even good people
I care even less about the criminals.
Shit, don't
they have a choice? How is it different from the Utala complex?
How about a few credits? Come on.
From around here? Kind of shiny for around here.